In Lincoln County, a man is facing murder charges after a woman was found dead over this weekend. Authorities say this man, 36-year-old Michael Ricker, is in custody. The sheriff's office says on Saturday they found the victim, 63-year-old Lesa Rose, dead in her home in Maiden, and that her death appeared to be suspicious. Authorities arrested Ricker the next day. Officials, they say the two lived in the same house, but their exact relationship is still unclear at this time.